King Menelik in Ethiopia defeated the Italians was interesting. The Western media started to portray King Menelik as a white man. So this man was clearly a black African brother. There was pictures of him in the whole nine, but the Western media started to show cartoons and images of him as being white because they didn't want to let the world see that the European had been defeated by this African man.